Rite Aid Corporation, New York Stock Exchange RAD, recovered 13.77% of its value since hitting low of $1.38. The recent move of 9.79% gain helped the stock to close at $1.57 when trading ended on 11/10/2017. At recent session, the prices were hovering between $1.42 and $1.60. This company shares are 46.5% off its target price of $2.3, and the current market capitalization stands at $1.72 billion. The recent change has given its price a minus 22.73% deficit over SMA 50 and minus 82.1% deficit over its 52-week high. The stock witnessed minus 4.85% declines, minus 32.62% declines, and minus 61.8% declines for the 1-month, 3-month and 6-month period, respectively. To measure price variation, we found RAD's volatility during a week at 6.81%, and during a month it has been found around 6%. Rite Aid Corporation, RAD, top holders. Institutional investors currently hold around $798 million, or 54.5% in RAD stock. Look at its top three institutional owners. Vanguard Group Incorporated owns $121.25 million in Rite Aid Corporation, which represents roughly 7.05% of the company's market cap, and approximately 15.19% of the institutional ownership. Similar statistics are true for the second largest owner, BlackRock Incorporated, which owns 42,385,804 shares of the stock, are valued at $60.61 million. The third largest holder is Franklin Resources Incorporated, which currently holds $48.82 million worth of this stock, and that ownership represents nearly 2.84% of its market capitalization. Rite Aid Corporation 13F Filings. At the end of 6/30/2017 reporting period, 162 institutional holders increased their position in Rite Aid Corporation, New York Stock Exchange RAD, by some 105,683,419 shares, 184 decreased positions by 145,311,151 and 84 held positions by 307,166,624. That puts total institutional holdings of 558,161,194 shares, according to SEC filings. The stock grabbed 53 new institutional investments totaling 24,243,747 shares, while 75 institutional investors sold out their entire positions totaling 61,627,675 shares. Rite Aid Corporation, New York Stock Exchange RAD, insider trades. Multiple company employees have indulged in significant insider trading. Rite Aid Corporation disclosed in a document filed with the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, that Director Potter Myrtle S. has sold 28,189 shares of Rite Aid Corporation, RAD, in trading session dated October 3, 2017. These shares are worth $58,915 and were traded at $2.09 each. The SEC filing shows that Donley Douglas E. performed a sale of 34,106 shares. The SVP disposed these shares by way of transaction on June 15, 2016. The company's shares were given away at $7.77 per share worth to an income of some $265,004 on account of Donley Douglas E. EVP, Montini Tony, sold 353,194 common shares of Rite Aid Corporation, RAD, in the open market. In a transaction dated July 9, 2015, the shares were put up for sale at an average price of $8.38, raking in a sum of $2,959,766. After this sale, 266,601 common shares of RAD are directly owned by the insider, with total stake valued at $418,564. In the transaction dated April 15, 2015, the great number of shares disposed came courtesy the director. Anderson Joseph B. Jr. disposed a total of 150,000 shares at an average price of $8.25, amounting to approximately $1,237,500. The insider now directly owns 299,254 shares worth $469,829. Rite Aid Corporation, RAD, Analyst Guide. Several analysts have released their opinion on Rite Aid Corporation, New York Stock Exchange RAD, with one analyst believing it is a strong buy, whereas five of them predict the stock is a hold. Also, there are zero buy, zero sell and zero strong sell ratings, collectively assigning a 2.67 average brokerage recommendation.